Hey guys, welcome back to 26 Magazine TV. I'm your host, Corey Guevarra. Today we have a really special guest. I mean, I think everybody knows, you know, this show and your face and your gift. You guys, Tyler Henry, our Hollywood medium. So Tyler, fourth season.
That's right.
Wow. Yes. How has your life changed, I mean, from then to now?
You know, my life has changed in so many ways. I knew when I was 19 and I got the call that I got season one of a TV show, that life was going to change, but I didn't realize how much.
Yeah.
And it's really surreal, you know, now when I go out into the supermarket
right.
or out in public, people come up to me and they want to connect to their loved ones who passed away. So navigating that has been a bit intense.
Of course.
But it's definitely been amazing. I can definitely feel the intensity of sometimes people's need for healing and their, you know, the grief that they're going through.
Right.
But I always tell people it's a bit like doing therapy. It kind of requires a time and a place, and just like you wouldn't do therapy at a supermarket,
or,
you know, it's a reading is such an intimate thing.
All right, so you've got the small dairy town.
Yep.
And then you end up in Hollywood.
Right.
How did that happen?
Well, that was really a gradual process.
Okay.
So when I was 10 years old, I had my first premonition where I realized that I was different.
Okay.
And I basically woke up one night and just knew that my grandmother was going to pass away.
Mm-hmm.
But it really took about 3 years to kind of figure out what was going on and started noticing it, you know, more frequently.
Yeah.
And then by the time I was 16, I kind of came to the point where I had to decide whether to do it as a career or whether to kind of keep it secret.
Got it.
And at the time, I had graduated high school early with the goal of trying to become a hospice nurse.
Wow.
So I was in school and doing readings on the side.
Yeah.
And within a year, word of mouth spread so fast that I basically had to make the decision whether to stay in school or to do readings.
Right.
And before I knew it, I had celebrities contacting me for readings just organically.
Wow.
I always felt that if you were legitimate, you shouldn't have to advertise.
Absolutely.
So I didn't.
Absolutely.
And a year in, Sarah Paulson called me on the phone and was like, hey, I'd like a reading. And that was my first celebrity client.
Wow. And so from the celebrity client, how did we get from celebrity client to a show?
Yeah, so that was just kind of a natural evolution.
Yeah.
There were a number of networks that were interested in doing a show.
Okay.
I just wasn't sure quite of the format and kind of the exact way to execute it.
So you're 22 now, right?
Yes, 22.
Where do you see yourself by the time you're 26?
You know, I'm psychic, but I can't read my own future, so it's kind of tricky. But I do have a live show where I travel the country.
Oh, that's amazing.
And do readings for people in audiences of a couple thousand.
Yeah.
I have a book out, hopefully another book.
Yes.
But lots of goals.
That's amazing. We hope that you love it. We love watching
you
on the show. One of our favorite questions, this will be our last question, you know, we're a men's luxury magazine, and we like to ask people, what is their definition of luxury?
So,
because luxury, sometimes it can be a thing, it can be an item, it can be an experience, it can be a state of mind.
For sure. I think luxury is efficiency.
Ah, that's a new one.
Yeah.
Can you elaborate on efficiency?
I think there's something luxurious about being able to do things quickly, to be able to live a life of efficiency and being proactive and productive. And to me, that's
beautiful.
Oh, thank you.
Thank you, Tyler Henry.
Great to meet you.
Great to meet you. So you guys, catch Tyler on his fourth season of
Hollywood Medium with Tyler Henry.
Hollywood Medium with Tyler Henry. Thanks for watching 26 Magazine TV.